Roll. That was not a roll. I am so bored. Well, I'm like keeping myself busy with videos and such, but I'm not gonna lie, I really miss the guys at the house.
Please let me hit something today.
I just bought my ticket to the Bread House. I'm going back the 18th. It probably also sounds like a vacuum because this thing has like a really loud fan. So for the next like 15 and a half hours, I'm gonna try to hit a shot. All right, pretty productive day so far. I'm going out to eat with the fam right now. I also just had a call with my doctor and two things. When I head back to Orlando, I have like a heart echo thing that I'm supposed to do, and it's basically supposed to test whether I have like a hole in my heart or I have like some type of weirdness going on with my heart. We're pretty sure that that's gonna come up to be like absolutely clear, but another thing that I'm gonna be getting when I go back to Orlando is I'm more than likely going to be wearing like a monitor to monitor my heartbeat for probably a couple of weeks. It's basically going to just measure my heartbeats for a couple of weeks, and if I ever get like a pain in my chest, I will press a button and it will like timestamp it at this certain time so the doctors can like 100% understand why I'm getting like these really weird heartbeat rhythms. Come on.
Ow.
Let's do stuff. Come here.
Lay down.
Roll. That was not a roll.
Yes.
Roll over. Good, good. Shake. Oh, there. Oh, come on. Come on.
Okay, now. See. See.
She's packing up so much.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I'm trying to balance it on her nose, but she doesn't want to do that. Totally not running out of ideas. There's only so much I can do in this house. I really can't wait to get back home. There's gonna be some people that actually kind of remember this garage. There's actually so much I did in here. There was actually a couple of projects I was working on. I actually kind of want to take some of this stuff back home. I think I might ship it just because this would be a lot of fun to put on my walls. Especially this mattress, that would look great on the wall.
Oh my gosh, is this my... No way.
This is like my old portfolio. I think this is my 7th or 8th grade portfolio. For art, by the way. Oh my god, no way. So this is the old artsy me, before I went all clickbait. And I got to be clickbait artsy. Actually, I don't even remember some of this stuff. I don't know what this is. This is when I like first learned how to like really start shading. I think this was just like depth, like understanding depth. This is the alphabet that I didn't get done. I'm dumb. All of these things have names. I'm not really exactly sure. So many things I didn't finish. Oh, this was like my first, okay. So basically we had to like sketch this thing beforehand. And this is what it looked like beforehand. I like told myself what I need to put in here. 8th grade, haha, fun, not really. What is some of this stuff? What did I do here? I don't even know. Cactus, a baseball, the flag, Merca, TNT, glue. What the heck is this? What is this? This is a hill or something? I don't even know. This is an igloo, I think. And then the fire. Oh, I know what this is. This relates to the alphabet. This is all, it's like A, B, C, it's alphabet. Railroad, pink, is that a penguin? That is a penguin. That is a cool looking penguin. More drawings, more dumb stuff. What is this? It looks like wrinkles. What is that? The heck is this? It's unfinished. That looks really cool though. I love the way this looks. I did this? I don't even remember doing this. Unfinished, of course. This was August 2009, May 2000. Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm getting like so many flashbacks. So many of these things are like unfinished. It's actually making me mad. Why did I never finish it? Oh, this is sick. This is all made out of dots. I don't know if you guys can tell. It's really cool, but every single little thing is made out of a dot. I'm surprised I even did that because I don't have a lot of patience. Is that a... What is it? Hello? I should hang this up in my room. Kind of dumb. What is this bug? Oh, you guys need to name him in the comments. Well, this is like Vincent Van Gogh. It's just like information about him. Another super weird painting. Look, who are these little guys in the corner? What is that? It's a buffalo. What did the buffalo say to his son when he was going off to college?
My son.
Oh, this is cool. This is out of like my sketchbook, I'm pretty sure. Oh, this is the final one. See, this was the finished product. Well, at least I think it's finished. Oh my gosh, so many memories. I think my mom actually has a whole bunch of my other stuff in here somewhere. There's so much stuff in here. Oh, this is actually really cool. This is a football helmet. No duh. But I don't know if you guys can tell by the signature. This is actually my dad's. Well, the signature isn't my dad's. That's actually, if anybody knows Dallas football, or really football in general, you probably know Emmett Smith. That's actually his signature. It's like crazy, crazy faded, but that is really cool. This thing is awesome.
I'm gonna go back inside now. It's like midnight and everybody's sleeping. And so that is the fourth day of 365 days of vlogs.